you can solve this, you might be a genius. A boy named Andy is put in a cell with a dirt floor and only one window. The window is too high for him to reach, and the only thing in the cell is a shovel. He won't be able to get any food or water and only has 2 days to escape or he'll die. Andy can't dig a tunnel because it will take him much longer than 2 days, but he manages to get out. How did Andy escape from the cell?